Hello friends, in this video I'll be sharing my experience with Omni Rom. It comes with weekly update. It runs on Android 7.1.2 Nougat. There is no custom kernel. It comes with Omni Rom stock kernel. In VoLTE section, there is no option status bar to show VoLTE is enabled or disabled, but VoLTE is working perfectly without any problem. There is a trial of calling in VoLTE. In battery section, it gives me about 1 day of battery life with moderate usage like gaming and web browsing. In security option, there is an option called app ops where you can change the permission of app individually, like start on boot or location. In fingerprint section, it comes with a unified fingerprint support, so there is no need to flash bootix patch. In settings apps, there is an option called Omni Gears where you can customize the device function. First comes status bar option where you can enable network path monitor. Then comes button options where you can configure hardware keys. In that option, there is an option for using 3G tag. It comes with Omni Switch, which is very popular among other custom ROMs. Next comes device feature where you can configure off screen gestures. In lock screen option, there is option for choosing the position of shortcut and also customizing lock. Then comes notification LED option where you can configure the color of notification LED for individual apps. In style option, there is option for choosing substratum theme. Also, there is option for choosing system wide dark theme. It comes with a lot of Omni wallpapers. Then there is option for choosing battery style in status bar. In more option, there is option for choosing the display rotation angle. The ROM is not free router, so you need to flash super stick pack. In camera section, it comes with the Google camera pre-installed. Every mode is working perfectly, like panorama. And there is photo sphere option where you can capture 360 degree photo. It comes with the lens flare option where you can focus a single object. There is also option to choose the lighting condition. In settings app, you can configure the quality of the image and also you can record video up to 4K in back camera. Also, there is no bug in switching between cameras. Here are some photo samples, so you can check the quality of the photos.